Reordering is a free Revit plugin developed by The Roots to help you with the time-consuming task of numbering Revit elements in a project. So let's start by opening Reordering. Reordering gives you a couple of different ways to numbering the elements. So you have the first option, which is order manually, where you go and you select one by one and you update a parameter value. The second option is the crossing option, which will use a detail line, and all the elements that are intersected by that detail line will be selected to renumber. And the third option is the vertex option. And in this case, you will use also a detail line, but only the elements that have a vertex inside will be selected to renumber. So let's start with the first one. This function is handy when you don't have many elements to renumber. So let's pick windows and select all the windows, and I will go with the mark parameter. I will choose the starting number, and in this case will be 0001, and the multiplier can be 1 as well. And let's keep it simple and give it a prefix W. Now I will use the isolate button, which is super handy. So you can quickly visualize the elements that we have here on the list. So I will just go. Let's click on the first one, second, third, and so on, and just complete. And now, as you can see, the values have been applied. When you have the green background, means that you don't need to do anything. The values are already updated. So we can just select the first element to confirm. And as you can see, the mark value was updated. So let's move on to the next one. And for this one, I'll be using a different category. I will use the rooms category. And let's call, and I will now use the number parameter. So as I said before, the next option is the crossing option, and we will be using a detail line. So I will just draw one. Now all I need to do is select this detail line, and then all the rooms that are intersected by this detail line will be renumbered. So let's go again and pick a starting number. Let's start with 1 again, multiplier 1, prefix R. And now when I click this button, the list will be updated, showing only these rooms. So all you need to do now is apply, and now all the rooms are renumbered. You can see in the parameter it has been updated. You can also see it here on the room tag, all in order. So now let's go to the last option, which is the vertex option. And we can also renumber rooms. So let's draw another detail line. And in this case, I have one vertex here, second vertex, third vertex, fourth vertex. So only the rooms that have a vertex inside will be selected. So I click now on vertex option, and the list will be refreshed again. And as expected, we only have 4 rooms, the rooms that have vertices inside. So you just need to hit apply again, and the number of the room was updated. You can see here in the room tag.